really, it looks today at what goes into evaluating a potential property to buy this week. It's a bit of a different one. We're not talking about a building, we're talking about something very unique, which goes to show how much it can cost to park your car in the city. 27 years ago, you could have picked up this garage with its adjoining four-bedroom terrace house for $122,000 in Paddington, New South Wales. Today, just the garage alone is up for sale for more than $800,000. That's incredible. It has a roller door, no windows, and sits on 76 square metres. It sits on its own title and is development application approved for a one-bedroom terrace. It's already had inquiries from more than 500 people. Wow, that is really quite amazing, isn't it? I mean, Paddington obviously is a very popular part of town, and getting a park is very hard around there, but really, is it really worth, a garage can be worth $800,000?
I think if you're living in a $3 million property and you've got a $300,000 car and you want to park it, it probably means to you more than someone who's got a cheap car and doesn't have a $3 million property. So potentially, yes, and we can tell from the number of people that are inquiring about it that it's obviously in demand. Mm. So I think, Liz, it depends on the location. It can affect, parking is a major KPI when people are buying, particularly close to the city where space is limited.
How much, just out of interest, Tom, can you rent a car space out for these days?
Okay, it varies. I was talking to someone yesterday that's actually leased out a car space for $130 a week.
Really?
Yeah.
What area was that in?
Potts Point.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I think the issue that you're going to have is closer to the city, the more valuable it is. You know, sometimes, but Liz, what happens is they could have had, and I don't know all the details to this, but it could have had the creativity of a real estate agent thinking outside the square, saying, how can we actually get, you know, the best use? And there could have been a subdivision done where they tried to capitalize on the best use of the land. And by selling the garage separately, they get more money.
And I suppose having a DA approval also makes it more attractive for,
absolutely, takes the risk factor out of it.
Yeah. Okay, all right, there you go. So that's a purchase or a pass for you, just finally, Tom?
I would pass.
Okay.
I would pass.
All right, had to think about that one, but yeah. In the end...